and see what happens when we put a bunch of killers in one shrinking space.